Okay, so the first one is the Nike Elastico 3. I used it for 2 practice, maybe 3, and that's it. And the reason for this is that I didn't really like the surface area. It felt like it just felt weird to use it. So the shoe itself, I guess it's quite okay, but for tricks, I didn't really like it. The next shoe is a much better one. It's the Adidas, and this one I used quite a lot. The surface is really good, and the sole is really, really small. That makes it like closer to the ground. I don't use it so much, it's because of the sole. You see here, it has this, it doesn't have any edge. I would definitely recommend it. The next one is another indoor shoe from Adidas. It's this one, also white. This shoe was really good to begin with. I really like the surface, and yeah, the sole is really good. It has this kind of different material here, and it's really, really slippy on the ball. So when you're doing tricks like slaps and on the heel, it's like not so good for this, but for everything going on here, this shoe was really good. I used it quite much. Okay, the next one is the Puma. This shoe a lot of freestylers are using for tricks. It's like one of the most popular shoe, I would say. And the main reason for this is that it doesn't weigh anything, and the sole is crazy big, so it's really easy to balance the ball. And also, it's really thin, so you feel the ball when you're juggling. The reason that I stopped using this shoe for freestyle is not because it's a bad shoe, but it's because of the surface. For my style in doing tricks, it's a bit too slippy, so I feel like, yeah, it's not really perfect for me, so I went back to like more normal indoor shoe from other brand. I use it now just to walk in, and it's a good shoe, but for me it's not perfect for freestyle and doing tricks, and also it gets worn out really fast, so you need to change them a lot. The next shoe is also a Puma. It looks exactly the same. I also thought it was the same. Maybe the guy actually selling it on the internet wrote the wrong name, because I was sure that it was the same. But this has a different material, and I used it in some of the tutorial videos, but I will say, I don't know, it's something with this material that is different. It's really light and it's same shape, the sole is good, but it's like I felt like it doesn't work for tricks. It's so if you want to buy this, make sure that it's this mesh material and not this crap. This is a good shoe, but not for tricks. Another shoe I had was this one. It's the Adidas Topsala. It's like a dark blue model. I used it not so much. You can see the shoe is quite new. The reason I haven't used it so much is because of the color. Because it's like I prefer white shoes. It's lighter, like it's white or silver or something. It used to be more white, but this is the shoe that I'm using now. I had quite many of the Topsala models. I had like several white shoes. I had yellow, I had light blue, I had this one, and yeah, this. So the Topsala is really good, my favorite shoe. Thank you. I don't really have a boot collection because when I have a shoe that I don't use anymore, I usually give it away. For me, it's better that someone else is using the football shoe than that I'm storing it in the basement. I can understand if you are like collector, like some special editions or something, but to have like 200 football boots in your basement and not use them, I think it's kind of waste. That's my personal opinion. I give away the stuff that I don't use and I don't really collect them. And some family members have used my shoes, so that's why I don't really have a boot collection at all. I just have the boots that I'm using at the moment. And the last shoe I got, it's this one. It's the Court. I made a review on this. It's really good shoe, but it's black and I like white shoes. So basically, I will give away these football shoes. All you need to do is write in the comments, I would like new football shoes. It's the indoor model from Adidas. They are really good. Maybe the size won't fit you, but I don't know, I can sign them, you can give them away, whatever. And I will also give you this ball. It's a special grip ball, so write down if you want size 4 or size 5. That's it, football and shoes, leave a comment.